around in it. But I just woke up with the biggest Fallout 4 boner. For the people who don't know the names yet, I'm Payne. I was the one that screamed a lot during the CSGO videos, if you like those. And I'm gonna do this alone, or maybe with Matthias, because Matthias really likes this game sometimes. Keyword, sometimes. Sadly, no radio, but I'm gonna let plot happen. Load times are a bit crazy, too. This is modded, too, so it's a bunch of shit. Stuff like guns. Everybody likes guns. That's it, really. I have a companion mod that I don't think works. I haven't tested these, so if this recording is a flop, no one will be listening to this. Yeah. But if you're listening to this, Fallout 4. Good game. Good game. You know what they say about war. This is pretty alright. Oh, that FPS. Ooh. That's not good.
War.
That's really choppy.
War never changes.
Oh, cleared out. That's good. This whole cinematic is fucking brilliant.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen.
Big boy son.
He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened.
Honestly, I haven't looked at the capture.
We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power.
Most people have seen this.
People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war.
Just like today.
And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Yes. I for some reason thought I was gonna start crying like in Fallout 3. Ugh! It me.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the veterans hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Oh, right. Uh-oh. I heard it. I heard it. Where is it? Nope. Gotta be safe. That doesn't turn... Fuck me. Okay, whatever. Let's just go with a preset, honestly. Oh, let's go with fucking... What's his name? That guy from Far Cry 3. Boss. Let's go with Vase. I'm just gonna go with the fucking guy that I said. Cause why not? Cause I mean, it's not that bad. Alright. I don't mind. Let's give him some fucking scars. Extras, markings. Just so you know, guys, I'm bad at this game, bad at every game that I play. I mean, I'm not the worst at Fallout.
Different about you.
But, like you're seeing right now, I can't apply space. I'm just stupid. Let's just give him that. Give him a little bit of a. No. Where's the nipple piercings button? That. I don't know why. I just have this, like, obsession with just making my character just look like trash. Just trash as fuck. That looks like a continuation of that scar right there. That's cool. Alright, that's good enough. He's fine. And I fucked it up! Yeah, I'm just gonna give him, this.
Yeah.
I already fucked up again. This is what magic of editing could, like, save this, but probably not gonna edit this. You know what I can do? Oh my god, I have an idea. No, I don't. No, I didn't mean to. I fucked up. Oh, yeah. I wanted to. So it's this guy. I just want to make something look like Reinhardt, because I am disgusting Overwatch trash. That's okay. Sometimes.
Oh.
Again?
Looking good.
I might get angry in this playthrough. I really didn't want to. That's good enough. Like I said, he only has one. Except.
Not bad. Not
escape.
Bad.
Let's look at his body. He gotta be muscly. Built as fuck. Except. And enter. It's a hot and spicy German dad, if I do say so myself. Alright. Get out of my face. It's true, I'm so, a bunch of mods.
Good morning,
robots.
Sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks,
Cosworth.
Alright. Slurpy slurp.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
I don't really want to interact with everything inside of this, this wretched house. So, how do I make the plot move forward again?
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Ooh.
Okay. How do I drink? Let's drink.
It's a little early to be drinking.
No, it isn't.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
The flamethrower or the saw?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
You have every right to be nervous. That dude's a fucking killer. Let's look at him. It's like a gander. The true baby caring experience. We got a flamethrower, we got a little grabby hand, just to pinch his nose. And then we got a slaw to just, whenever he's crying, just give him a little bit of a, yeah. Alright. Okay. Give me, yes, move. You are plot. Get to the door, and let's move on. I'm acting really impatient, but I mean, I just want to shoot guns. I like guns. Guns are cool.
Can you get that?
Ding dong.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Ooh. Good morning.
Good morning.
I can do
it.
This
isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Yes.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too.
The fucking smirk
no
that
idea.
Just fades away with like
now,
1 second.
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much
fellow.
Of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
He knows something. He has
I'm
to.
Here today to tell you that because of
this
your family
conspiracy.
Service to our
and
country,
it starts with this ginger
you
bastard
have
right
been
here.
Pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Yeah.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Show
sure.
up there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. won't take but a moment.
Yes.
Splendid.
I accidentally fucked up.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
All right. Ironheart's a strong boy. Let's give him a hefty 6. Give his eyes somewhat decent. He does have cataracts or whatever the fuck makes your eyes gray in his right eye. That could also be... I don't fucking know. Some agility. Agility's good. Let's see. Want a lot of experience points. Let's get 4. I mean, that spicy German dad's pretty good at convincing people. At least me. So one here. One to throw away. I itched my nose. I have charisma. Charisma's fine. And I'm actually in VATS. I can try to be accurate for once without VATS, so sure. I mean, I'm just not that. Okay, cool. We good? Oh, I have to write it in my name. I doubt that this is going to be a preset, which would be cool if it was, but nah.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just going to walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little Boston paperwork, song? Right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
Sorry, I have my moments.
If you guys don't like me jumping around in a circle, it's the one thing that I do a lot.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Ooh, I'll give you paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
This kid grows up to call me daddy. I don't know what I'll do. All right. Let me tickle your tummy.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
See? They're just like the nukes that'll destroy us in like 3 minutes. Isn't that cool?
Much better now, huh?
Wanna rattle?
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what? Watch TV instead.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Oh, the worst animation in this game. So when she like inquires the Codsworth,
followed
she's just
like, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Let's see, let's look outside. Explosions. I don't really look outside that much.
We're trying to get confirmation.
It's just the same thing.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
There should be more fucking chaos happening outside.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
No matter how much of a tough guy you are, you'd probably break down like that reporter just to...
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault.
Yep, fuck that.
Now!
Why are people...
Residents of
like,
Sanctuary Hills.
Yeah, I have to clear this guy. Fucking run!
Just help me pack it up!
Oh, man. I don't know. It'd be insane to just leave behind everything.
If you're in the program, you'll get in.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You too.
Hey.
Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
They're fucking dead.
Now keep moving.
I'm sorry, but that's how life goes.
Step on the platform in the center.
Just imagine this, too.
Alright, that's it. Send it down.
Like, almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you, too.
She's so angry. I don't understand. I mean, I just, that's a bomb.
Hold on!
He looks very, very...
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. I turned off the music, so that was a lot less... I guess that means ambient noises too, which aren't bad. I might turn it back on. I was just trying to get rid of the radios. Oh, fucking radios. Where is my phone? I dropped it again. Phone.
We did it.
We're obeying hats.
We We're okay.
Okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
So, I'm just gonna stop it here really quickly, and then we're gonna continue on. Yeet, yeet, yada, yada.